I'm Mike Beck. I'm a technology manager here at Pentair. I also serve as the chair of the Industry Advisory Board for the Water Equipment and Policy Research Center, also known as WEP. Our center is funded by the National Science Foundation and industrial members. WEP is led by University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee in collaboration with Marquette University and industry and government partners from various sectors. Over the past decade, 104 pre-competitive research projects have been completed to satisfy the unmet and underserved needs of its members. The center focuses on water sensors, point of use and point of entry treatment technologies, advanced materials for water applications, and water policy research that benefits utilities and municipalities in improved water quality management. A good example of a project is NanoFX's handheld lead sensor. The sensor started as a project at UW-Milwaukee several years ago. Just this year, they brought it to market, and their sensor can detect lead in water well below the EPA limit.
A. O. Smith joined WEP for two fundamental reasons. The first is access to researchers who are doing innovative things in the space of solving our real-world problems. And the second is the ability to leverage our research funding. By pooling our money together with other members and the NSF, we're able to highly accelerate our research. Another benefit for us of being a WEP member is access to the students. These students have spent time working on our problems. They understand the science behind our solutions. And we're able to hire them as co-ops, as interns, and even as full-time employees. If you need access to world-class research for a minimal funding fee, I think WEP Center is a great way to go about that.